400 meters men's relay. And they're away to a great start. Once again, the Americans made the running, streaking round the track towards the disputed changeover. A lightning change, Ewell to Wright. And now it's Wright who keeps the U.S. team well in the lead, with Great Britain challenging. The next change, and now it's Wright to Dillard, who again carries the American colors to the front with Britain still in pursuit. The last vital stage. And for America, it's Dillard to yet another ace sprinter, Mel Patton. Hot on his heels comes Jack Archer of Great Britain, putting on a final spurt. But nothing can catch Patton now. Up to the finishing line in slow motion, a win for the USA with Britain in a very good second place. At first, the victorious American team were disqualified for an alleged faulty changeover, but this decision was later reversed. The final result, the USA first, Great Britain second, Italy third.